way and being heels and my leg went one way and the skateboard went the other. And my husband's like, did you hear a pop? I was like, there was a lot going on. I don't know what I heard.
I'm not listening for pop.
Yeah.
Oh, that's too bad.
Yeah.
So what, you're just gonna watch
today? Okay. I can't hinge. Squatting. Yeah, I'm just gonna tell you guys what to do. All burpees, all day.
Oh, geez.
Last night I had a terrible like nightmare that it was, so one of the kids ski coaches like ripped his hamstring off the bone. And I mean, it was like black and blue. It was complete terror. And of course I had a nightmare about that.
Yeah.
And he had to have surgery and he's going to be out for a year. And I'm like, that can't happen to me.
Well,
no,
my sister yesterday called me. She finally got back into training with her trainer.
Uh-huh.
Got done with the training.
Wait, she's had what?
Well, that's my other sister had broken her shoulder and tore the
rotator cuff.
Then this sister
uh-huh.
tried to use the stair climber, didn't know what she's doing, fell off and broke her humerus in two places up here. So I have two sisters with shoulders.
Oh my God, don't get on any skateboards.
Well, I already did my thing 2 years ago, I said.
What did you do?
I fell and they told me I broke bones in both feet, but not my arm. But then when I went into the specialist, I broke a bone in my arm, but not my feet.
Oh.
So I don't trust the ear. Well, I just never trust the ear.
That's crazy.
Helmet?
Was I wearing a helmet? No.
You were in the driveway.
I was just in the driveway.
Accidents
don't
happen in the driveway.
Yeah, that's where the most accidents happen. I don't get hurt doing crazy stuff.
No.
Just being not paying attention. We're gonna use the stability ball.
Okay.
Hamstring curls.
Yep. Not for me though. But you guys can.
One of these years ago, but with two boys in the house, I had to get rid of it.
Yeah. Stop! Missed you, Roger, on Monday.
Well,
I know, it was a federal holiday.
It was a national holiday. I can't believe that I did that.
Well, they closed at like 1.
Do we need a smaller weight? Are we doing any chopping?
We're going to do a weighted wall set.
Okay.
They stumped the place out yesterday. Pitchers. They gave up like, I think there were three run homers.
Holy
cow.
Every time I see it again, I think of you.
What are you left here for?
I don't want any. Playing around on a skateboard and I pulled my hamstring.
Oh, no.
So I'm kind of down for the count.
Take it easy.
Yeah, trying to take my own advice I give people.
Yeah. I wanted to ask you, could you email me that link for this place, you know, with the schedules?
Yeah.
Because somehow I deleted it.
You don't have it? Make sure you I'm sure I have your email somewhere, but let me make it at the end of class.
Yeah,
write
right.
It down for me. Sorry. Or I could text it to you. I know I have a year number.
say you wanted me to text you?
Actually, I have your number. I'll text you. Later.
Okay. All right, thanks.
And then, yeah, you'll have it. Does that work for you if I text it, Roger? Do you have a smartphone?
I have a flip phone.
Oh, then that won't work. So I'll email it to you. Yeah.
Bangs cut again.
I did. I went. I was like, I'm committed.
I like it.
It's been six
great.
Months. Bulgarian split squat.
So we need heavies?
Heavies, yeah.
Yeah, the last question, the area where it's football.
You know, there's a trend of people going back to football, so you're leading the trend, Roger.
Well, maybe. I just can't pull those things up, not swim.
Yeah. Oh, hello. Here's what we're doing for their strength circuit. Walking lunges, Bulgarian split squat, sumo squat, and then the death march, which is that kind of deadlift, split leg deadlift where you're holding the weights by your side, one leg forward, one leg back, taking you forward. I can do it on one leg.
Are we getting any lighter weights or anything?
No. Hey guys, leg day. If you heard me, you'll need a stability ball for the core circuit. And for strength, we're doing walking lunge, Bulgarian split squat, sumo squat, and then the death march, which is the lunging. Deadlift, so one leg forward, one leg back. Wait till I'm done. I need someone to come up here. You guys are the demo people.
warm up. Sit down and you need to write it out. The walking lunge, the rotation, sideline pressing out, air squat pressing up, and then hand free. Or whatever you want to do, get the body work. Sorry, it's terrible writing. Where your hand is on the bed and you're on one side and getting the legs over together, or you can do mountain climbers. Okay, let's come on down to the mat. Starting in downward dog. Hands out in front, feet behind you. Pedaling the feet out, dropping one heel down at a time. And then when you're ready, kick your left leg back, right that knee forward. Five times on each side. You've done five kickbacks on each side. Drop down onto the hands and knees. Create cat-cow. Rounding the back, tucking the chin. Arch the back, head out. Five rotations on one side, switch to the other. some five on each side. Come this way, kneeling lunge. One leg forward, one leg back. And let's keep your hand opposite the lunge feet, place it on the ground. Feet up towards the ceiling, stretch those arms up. Push up. Rotate around, bring your hand on the inside of your knee. Stretch those fingers out. And then come forward. Arms down, let's switch sides. Pulsing forward. Arms up or on the hips. Bring that hand opposite the lunging knee, place it on the ground, rotate up, looking up towards that hand. And then rotate around, bring the hand onto the inside of your knee. And then forward one more time. Wall sit. You want to add a weight to that wall sit. Just take care of your heavy weight. 40 seconds. Isometric hold. Very good. 3 times through. 40 on, 20 off.
Woohoo!
We were pulling for you.
I know. We're missing our resident woohooer.
Boy, I'm
thank you.
Girls.
Hold on. We got it. We got it up. 30 seconds. If you want to do a little extra 20 seconds on your ball, let's do it. I'll send you a 15. Five.
Love it. You're in control of this ball. Good. Plank four. Switch directions. Weighted wall sit. Going in five, four, three, two, and one.
back bracing that core. Halfway, more than halfway. 25 seconds.
Good. Okay, watch lunges.
One and five, four, three, two, and one. Torso upright. Drop the knee. Take a step with the other leg. Good posture. Three, two, and one. Okay, Bulgarian split squat up on your bench. Good. Until the top of the clock. If you want to do some bonus jumping jacks, you can. 20 seconds to start now. Okay, take a 10-second break and we're really going to start. Cocoa jumps. Going up and down. If you don't want to do any jumps, air twice. Ready and go! Yeah. going. 5 more seconds. You're done. Okay, skips. High knee skips. So, boom. Other leg. Ready and go. Move around the room if you want. You have 8 seconds left. Okay. Everyone's favorite. Burpees. Woo! In three. Get that heart rate down. Grab the water.
all the way. Switch legs. Good, let's come back to that original leg. You're going to stretch the quad, pull that foot up behind you.
Lots of
for me this weekend.